On Lake Erie, an auto gyro engineer tested a nifty idea that would make sails obsolete. The wind turned the giant rotor, and the rotor was geared to a propeller below the waterline. Very neat, but the speedboaters didn't need it, and the sailboaters didn't want it.